Hi, y'all. I got this book in today. I'm so excited to share it with you. Look at the shining bits on there. I don't know what they call that, but anyhow, I like it. Very nice. Okay. I'm gonna try not to talk too much. Because I think some of you just like to flip through, so just I may squeal the whole time, I don't know. Just kidding. Wow, look at that dragon there. I wanted to zoom in, but the camera's been acting funny. See if I can't make it work there. That's a bit closer. Okay. Someone in their flip through was saying that each of the beginning pages is like the other one where you have a circle with different types of houses on it. And this container, jar with different things inside. And then this one that kind of gives an overview of it. So I think that's awesome. Yeah, this is definitely the German version. I don't know what that says. If I had my phone, I could tell you. Let's see. Let's do. I don't know if you'll be able to see that. Here we go. You see it? It's always fascinated me. Vibrant metropolises. Awesome. Okay, that was neat. See, now I'm going to need to zoom out in order to see two pages together. And there's the map. If you're watching my color along stream of the I can't think straight of the Europe map. You know, I really love maps. And this is similar to the other one that has the bubbles that go around. I like this train. Look at that. That is so neat. The train tracks going around. I like it. And the kitty, she likes to put the kitty in there. That's wonderful. I like that. That looks almost like her Europe pictures in the picture. That's cute. There's another map. And the kitty's gonna go along for the ride. Ooh, I like that night scene. She's got her knitting. And look, there's some pencils and some tea or coffee. It's probably tea. And there's another kitty up there. There's the kitty. Wouldn't you take your kitty on a trip with you? There's a babushka doll. This must be Russia. Ooh. There's the cranes. I love the movement she's created in these two pictures. The movement of the waves and then the plane flying through that and the birds and you've got the smoke. It's beautiful. What colors and different mediums do you see when you look at these pictures? Look at that. That's a penguin. Oh. There's the kitty. Again, now we're in Japan. Awesome. There's a journal, it looks like. Did the kitty write the journal? Oh my goodness. Almost looks like a Shiba Inu, but I'm not sure. And look, the boat rides with the swans. That's so cute. Lots of sushi. I know there's a lot of you out there that like sushi. That looks like a little bear asleep in it, in the bento box. There's beautiful costumes. I'm sorry about the camera. This is really beautiful. I love this picture. Someone was saying they weren't sure what these are, but since it's got some paints, paintbrushes, and colors here, I'm thinking this is paper that they would write on. See this giant brush here? Because they've got, oh, in some movies you'll see them hanging down that have the symbols going from top to bottom. So I think maybe that's what it is, it's paper. I'm gonna have to do research on what kind of pies and candies and different things. Now we're in Mongolia. Oh, wow. This is my first look into this book, y'all, so you're getting to see it as I'm getting to see it. What pages do you all like? There's a little horse. And the cat. Oh my goodness. This bird looks a little bit like not kind of steampunk, piratey kind of guy. I'm not sure what is going on there, but that's a neat picture. Looky there. The kitty's got his or her Europe book. Taking it with them. Ah, they're headed to China. Ooh. I can see a lot of interesting background treatments there. There's a two-page spread of the Great Wall. Look at that. Ooh. Beautiful, beautiful. Look at that. Teapot with beautiful pictures on it. Flowers. Love the dragon. And the the different vignettes. You could use those trying out different mediums. I'll definitely do that. Although I did try out a lot of different ones in my other, in the Europe book, and I did a video on that. I think there was one thing I didn't do. It was gel pen, which probably will be fine, but all the other ones were great. All the different media, wet and dry. Oh, look at the little pandas. I love hot air balloons. Look at all the fruit. Oh my goodness, this lamp. They're in Vietnam now. Beautiful outfits. Wow. I think that's parasurfing. Oh my, I love the compass with the different shoes and food. That looks like a treat, like a waffle cone. Banh mi, I'm not sure what that means. See, I've got a lot to learn too. There's a koi fish. I'm thinking they're in China now. Nope. India. This reminds me of another book where you have a town or house on top of an animal. It's a beautiful peacock. Namaste. Now we're in China. Oh. Samarkand. Not sure. Oh, yeah, look at the lantern, I mean, with the pretty flowers on it. Oh. A donkey. All right, China. Oh, look here. This is all of them. Here's Samarkand. I don't know what that is. China, Mongolia, Japan, Russia, India. All on the 2-page spread. That is nice. I like that. The dumplings. I know those are dumplings. Oh, and there's Vietnam too. Okay. We're almost done with this. I like the flowers. And there's all the pictures. And it looks like a scrapbook she made of all the travels in Asia. That is beautiful. Wow. And that's the one on the cover. And then a couple of things she picked up. Some tea in a bag. Coin. I like this train. And there's our test page. And there's all the books to date. And I've got this one. I'd like to try the land and maybe the water and the one that does all the seasons. Might like to get that. Danke, it says. All right, well, there it is. Beautiful, beautiful. All right, I'll see y'all later. Bye.